50 years ago, a great American in whose symbolic shadow we stand today signed the Emancipation Proclamation.
I open my mouth to the Lord and I won't turn back. I will go, I shall go to see what the end's gonna be.
Whoa, who's that yonder dressed in red?
This nation will rise up, live out the true meaning of its creed. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal. I have a dream that one day on the red hills of Georgia, sons of former slaves and the sons of former slave owners will they be able to sit down together at the table of brotherhood. I have a dream. My four little children will one day live in a nation where they will not be judged by the color of their skin, but by the content of their character. I have a dream today. Let freedom ring, and if America is to be a great nation, this must become true. So let freedom ring. From the prodigious hilltops of New Hampshire, let freedom ring. From the mighty mountains of New York, when we let it ring from every village and every hamlet, from every state and every city, we will be able to speed up that day when all of God's children, black men and white men, Jews and Gentiles, Protestants and Catholics, will be able to join hands and sing in the words of the old Negro spiritual, free at last, free at last. Thank God Almighty, we are free at last.
I shall go,
I will go,
I shall go,
just to see,
what the end's gonna be,
in the morning,
to see what the end's gonna be,
in the evening,
to see what the end's gonna be,
night out.